Lachie Hunter's career is tonight in tatters after the Bulldogs premiership star slammed his car into four parked vehicles. Police say he left the scene and continued drinking at a teammate's house before allegedly blowing .123. Reid Butler reports.
An open bottle of wine in the front seat, official Bulldogs gear in the boot, the aftermath of a drunken night that threatens to cripple Lachie Hunter's promising career.
You never want to see that happen to anyone you love.
The 25-year-old's younger sister Gemma telling Nine News it had been tough for her brother since COVID-19 forced the AFL to suspend the season.
I'm sure he's struggling as everyone is. I can't imagine how he was feeling. I'm sure that's hard as it is for all the players.
One of the things I have been waiting for has been just how that particular group cope with this situation.
The Bulldogs vice-captain allegedly blew more than twice the legal limit after crashing into four parked vehicles, including Simon Dixon's.
It was like dominoes. They were like one, two, three, four, five. And my pest control truck was one of them. He seemed okay. He could walk in the vehicle. He did ask if someone had called the police, and I said, yeah, my wife had called the police.
It was hard not to see who it was. Pretty crazy. I couldn't believe it.
The incident happened outside the home of teammate Bailey Smith's girlfriend on Wright Street in Middle Park. Bailey then drove Hunter to Bulldogs forward Billy Gower's house in South Yarra. Police say Hunter continued drinking at his teammate's property, and that's where officers tracked him down. He was breathalysed and returned a reading of .123.
Drink driving's completely unacceptable in any aspect of the community. We know that, and has a breaching lockdown laws. These are things that are pretty cut and dried.
Bailey Smith returned to his girlfriend's house today as club bosses grappled with how to deal with the scandal embroiling one of their brightest stars, who just days ago was helping bring Easter cheer to sick kids in hospital.
I've got a pair of match-worn boots that I wore in the game that I'm going to sign, and I'll get them sent to your house over this Easter weekend, mate.
This is maybe that we don't want to see, and we'll get an explanation for it and the circumstances.
Reid Butler joins us live now. Reid, what penalties does Lachie Hunter face?
Hunter's licence has been suspended effective immediately for 12 months, Tony, and he is expected to be charged with drink driving offences. But the reason that hasn't happened yet could be due to the complexity of this police investigation. After all, he wasn't breathalysed in the immediate aftermath of the incident. Instead, that happened later on at his teammate Billy Gower's home. That murkiness could be why we didn't see an official media conference from the club today as well. What we do know for sure, though, Tony, is that Hunter did breach strict stay-home COVID-19 laws. That means he will also have to pay a fine of more than $1,600. Tony.
Thank you, Reid.